We're talking about motivation in the Venus project. The question often comes up, what will motivate people if they have access to all the necessities of life? In the monetary system, we use money. We use money to activate people, to get them to do a job, whether it's repair your car, surgery, repair your roof. They always get money for it. That's a society you live under. And you think all that's the only thing, because there is nothing else out there. But you forget that particular famous artist who was a banker, who gave up banking. He went to the South Seas because he wanted to paint, Gauguin. He gave up his family, his children, his wife, and his bank job because he wanted to paint pictures. He didn't want money, he just wanted to paint pictures. Now there are lots of people like that. I would say, as I've always said before, all the people of the earth are carried on the backs of possibly no more than 100 people. You don't need to condition everybody to do something for no financial reward. But there are other kinds of rewards that people are not brought up to think about.